Upfront with Mike Gousha is brought to you by American Transmission Company.
We end today with some good economic news from the Fox Valley. Word that the Oshkosh Corporation plans to hire hundreds of new workers. Oshkosh Corporation recently won a $1 billion Army contract to build new off-road trucks for ground forces in Afghanistan. When the company started taking applications last week, the line of job seekers stretched around the block. Thousands of people, maybe 4,000 in all, applied for about 500 jobs. The company is hiring entry-level production and skilled assembly workers. The jobs will pay from $25,000 to $32,000 a year to start. The first shipment of new ATV trucks goes out this month. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha. I'll see you again next week on Upfront.